doesn't seem like it's been ages. And tomorrow's sun will fill this great sky. I love this country dearly. I can feel the light clearly. But I never thought I'd be alone to try. Once I was outside the station, selling Latin like carnations. We were still alone, my wife and I. Before we met, we saved our money from my dear wife over. Now I want to bring my family stateside. But off the boat, they fade a while and scatter across the coast. Once a year, I'll see them for a week or so at most. I should go by. I remind myself that times could be much worse. My wife won't ask me questions, there's not so much to ask. And she'll never front around an empty purse. Once my mom will lock in just to stay a couple nights, and decided she would stay for the rest of her life. I watch my little children play some board game in the kitchen, and I sit and pray they never feel my stride. Then my partner called to say the pension funds were gone. We made some bad investments, now the accounts are overdrawn. I kids. We can rip apart those socialists and all their tentacles.